The bench before the first water. So off to the boathouse is 8 in preparation for 9A and 9B. Mallory Lee and Corby coming to the roll top. Kieran Thompson and Talks G. He's only got 2 more to go before hitting the finishing line. And on course now, number 461. Something Spectacular, written by Madison Collier from Grand Rapids, Michigan. With an even 45. Now, just a few fences left to go. She's cleared the brush at 11. Steadily over the palisade at 12, number 461. Something spectacular, and Madison Collier. Clearing fence 6 was Grace Van Gorder. Chevy runs deep. Something Spectacular has no problem with water through their very nipply. Lining up now for the roll top at 14. Madison Collier and Something Spectacular. And they're cleared down.